First things first, we have crossed 15k subscribers, in fact 17k to be precise on this channel. So thank you very much for your support. What do you think, when can we hit 50k or maybe 100k? Let me know in the comments below. Anyways, so this video is more like an update to what's happened, what's happening and what's going to happen. So let's get started. Some good news coming in, as today marks the launch of 2 videos a week on my channel. The new schedule is set at Tuesdays 5 p.m. and Fridays 6 p.m. As Modi ji says,
Achay din anawali hai.
So my birthday month is approaching and here is what you can expect. Shopping hauls obviously, because birthdays are best excuses to buy things that you don't really need. Long awaited Hypebeast house tour. More than the usual one giveaway a month that I have been doing since the start of 2020. We might also see our first guest on this channel, as it was mentioned as part of the second video. So comment below who you want to see, and who knows, it might just happen. There has been a leak that this Friday's video might actually drop on Sunday instead, as we saw a teaser in the form of a countdown for my birthday. And to celebrate that, it is expected that a new giveaway will also be announced in that video. In a shocking turn of events, I bought a 350 V2 first time in probably over a year. But that is not for my feet, and in fact, it is to finally make the how to sell on StockX video. So looks like that video is gonna be dropping soon. Positive reviews were received after the sneaker investing video, as lot of viewers actually invested in some of the sneakers that were advised in that video. So today we are gonna start tracking that portfolio that was created. Two weeks back, we saw an experiment being conducted to hunt down some good deals under the controversial budget of 5000 rupees, and reports started coming in that the viewers loved how the video was done. So chances are we will see this hunting happening more regularly and on a wider choice of websites. As usual, it is speculated that I have been trying to keep up with all the sneaker drops in order to stay ahead of the race. Few of the sneakers that we got a sneak peek at were... So let's see when the next sneaker pickups video drops. Instagram was seen crashing over my early sneaker pickup, the Off-White Jordan 4s. This most probably means that I am back in the team early gang, so you can expect a lot of first looks going forward. We also saw an SB Dunk box being teased in the story just a day before the drop of the Grateful Dead SB Dunks. Does this mean that I have bought one, or was it just another attention grabbing attempt? We will have to wait and watch. Now moving on to some market updates. Overflow of Yeezy continues in India, with 380 now being added to the regular drops here. As against expectations, Off-White Jordan 4 and Grateful SB Dunk fooled everyone when it was seen listed on the Nike sneakers platform, with the price tag in Indian rupees obviously. If only people would have watched my Nike sneakers video, they wouldn't have to go through the trauma of getting hope and then losing it. We did see some success on Nike sneakers, where quite a few people were able to cop the smoke grey Jordan 1s, the alternate grape Jordan 5s, and a shock drop of one of the worst Off-White Nike sneakers, the Vapor Streets. As usual, the delays continue, as we did not see some of the expected Jordans release yet through Superkicks and Wedge Non-Wedge. Nevertheless, we did see a couple of Jordan 1 lows drop and a mid as well, but most people were left confused, as it took just a second or maybe two to sell out. What's happening?
The nation wants to know!
So that is all for today. To know more about what's coming next, stay tuned, as we will soon see an upcoming sneaker releases video drop on this channel. In the meantime, do not forget to follow me on Instagram to stay updated. Until next updates, peace.